beneficiary. More ideas in the cauldron. Half the world is on hold, though it seems. What you believe till it's over.
Shock asymmetries.
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with excitement to see. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. Just 18, little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind, with the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms just cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft, put the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart, but the heart in my work and me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them not really.
And hello from the northeast of England, this is the scene here at the Riverside Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. It's Borough versus United.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Rashford! And what a magical save it was! Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Walker. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Who can he pick out? Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, they've started the game really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.
Messi. Targets available. Cross comes in. Still not clear. Nicely blocked. Losing possession a bit easily. Messi. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Ginola. Might be a chance here. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. So Borough get things restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Will they be able to square the game? Or is it going to end up being productive for them? Surely the equaliser. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Messi. He made it look simple, really. Wasteful from United. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Marcus Rashford in position. And you don't want to lose possession there. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing. And now they sense victory. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Cole. Good work to regain possession. Well, it could be on for him here. I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge, and it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. Not the worst free kick in the world, but the goalkeeper equal to it. Dybala. Gorgeous ball from Dybala. And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Renato Sanchez. And he did well to cut it out. Mount. Oh, what's he gone and done? Well, able to close down the shot. Rashford. Vamos. Crucial intervention just then amid it. Could go ahead. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Can they keep it out? And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And going short with it. Nicely timed tackle. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Cole, far from a good pass. Ronaldo threading it through. Well, not covering himself in glory defence. Terrific save. Corner kick played in. Just far too close to the goalkeeper.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you?
Well, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. Look at the celebrations! 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? And continues his run. This could square the game. And danger still. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
And the danger clear. A high degree of difficulty with that sort of attempt.
Well, he's just mistimed it, hasn't he? Didn't catch it how he would have wanted, and well, that's the result.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Real chance. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Pele, and they have possession again. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal! For celebrations again. Two in front. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Ronaldo! Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away! Absolutely dominant! On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. Ronaldo! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again! They simply can't handle him. Blistering first half. Just, well, it could be on for him here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football.